store has a policy that we card everybody for cigarettes, so once an older dude came up trying to buy cigarettes and I asked to see his ID. He immediately flipped out, saying, "There's no way I thought he was underage and I should just carry on with the transaction." I tried to tell him it was just store policy, but he wouldn't show me his ID. I told him, "I'm sorry, I can't sell these to you." He just stormed out, saying he refused to buy from somewhere that demanded such a ludicrous thing.